So I found what looks to be a very gravid female spotted salamander. It's a warm night, about 54 degrees. I don't think she wants to really stick around. Can't really blame her. She's in a good spot. No other spotted salamanders are on the road. And as you can hear a car coming, that's what would have awaited her because she was in the center of the road. Whoa there. This guy went for a little car ride because he was in the middle of the street and there was nowhere really good to take him to. So I had to do a U-turn just to bring him back to a vernal pool.